Good morning, everyone. In this class, we have learned about the exercise and examples problems. Okay. So, in the previous class, what we have learned? In the previous class, we have learned about the types of concurrence of triangles. Is it? It has four types. What are the? SSA, it's AS, K. ASA and RHS concurrence. I hope you have understood previous concept. Now, do the example problems. Example 1. State whether the given pair of triangles are concurrent or not. If yes, state the conditions. Okay, so see the page number 188. Okay, the four types of triangles are given. Okay, four types of triangles are given. The first two are check the concurrence. Okay, the first triangles from the side 4 centimeter, 3 centimeter, 2 centimeter. A, B, C. And second one, 4 centimeter, 3 centimeter and 2 centimeter. So, P, Q, R. Okay. So, is this concurrence or not? If it is concurrent, say the answer. Okay. Say the condition. Which type of first criteria is satisfied? Okay, so see here, the side of AB and PQ are equal and BC and QR are equal and AC and PR are equal. So, it satisfies the criteria, triple S criteria, is it? Triple S criteria of concurrence of a triangle. Okay, the first one, the solution. Yes, this is a concurrence. Yes, is this concurrence? Yes, the triangle ABC is concurrent to the triangle PQR. PQR here AB, the line segment AB is equal to PQ is equal to 2 centimeter. And then BC is equal to QR is equal to 4 centimeter. And next one, AC, the line segment AC and the line segment PR is equal to 3 centimeter. 3 centimeter. Here all the three sides are equal. All the three sides are in equal. The four, all the three sides of a triangle ABC is equal to all the three sides of triangle PQR. Therefore, the triangle ABC is concurrent to the triangle PQR. Since SS is concurrence, the criteria is SSS concurrence. Okay. And B problem. MN O X Why is it? Okay, so 2 centimeter, 60 degree. Here 3 centimeter. Here 2 centimeter, 3 centimeter, 60 degree. Okay, so that is given. Okay, so 2 triangles are given. Okay, so it's also if yes say the condition. Okay, see these 2 are concurrents. Yes. Why is that? Which criteria is satisfy these 2? So side angle side, is it? Side angle side criteria is satisfied. Okay, so solution. Yes, the triangle MNO is concurrent. The triangle XYZ. Okay, so triangle MNO is concurrent to the triangle XYZ. The side, the line segment NM is equal to YX is equal to 2 centimeter and the side NO is equal to YZ is equal to 3 centimeter and the angle N is equal to angle Y equal to 60 degree. Therefore the triangle MNO is concurrent to the triangle XYZ since which criteria? Side angle side concurrents. Okay, right. And next one example 2. If the figure 13.17 the line segment AB is equal to the segment CD and AD is equal to BC, prove that the triangle ADC is concurrent to the triangle CBA. The concurrent to the triangle CBA. Example 3. Sorry, example 2. C, E, A, B, D. Okay, so what are the data are given? AB is equal to CD and AD is equal to BC. To prove the triangle AB A, D, C concurrent the triangle C, B, A. C, B, A. So these are all the given data. Okay. So A, B. this side and this side are equal. So CD and AB are equal, and AD, this one, and BC, this one, are equal. So base are same. The both triangle CAD, okay, are ADC, CBA having the same side, okay, same base, having same base. These two sides are equal, then the triangle ADC should concurrent to the triangle CBA. Which concurrence is satisfied here? Three sides, is it? So what are that? Three sides. The first side, second side, one is common for the both of the triangles. So SSA criteria is satisfied. Okay, SSS concurrency is satisfied. So now write the reasons. So to prove this, before, in triangle ADC, ADC and the triangle CBA, these two are given, is it? AB is equal to CD and AD is equal to BC, and the base CA is equal to AC. Okay, is common on the both triangle. Common on the both triangle. Therefore, the triangle ADC is concurrent to the triangle CBA, since SSA concurrence. Fully right. Okay, that's it. Now move to the example 3. The figure AO is equal to BO and the angle A is equal to angle B. Is the triangle AOC is concurrent to the triangle BOD? It is denoted O, A, B, C, D. Okay. Solution. What are the data are given? OA and OB are equal. These two, the distance between the OA and OB values are equal. Okay, so AO is equal to BO and angle A and angle B also equal. Angle A is equal to angle B. These are the given data. Okay, B. And then is this a triangle to prove? The triangle AOC is concurrent to the triangle BOD. Okay. To prove, in triangle AOC and the triangle BOD, the line segment AO is equal to BO are equal, and angle A is equal to angle B are equal. Okay, then AOC Okay, these two are the opposite angles. Which are the opposite angles? AOC and BD or BOD. Okay, AOC. Concurrence na enna angle edukkomo adhe maadhiri dhaan enna cheyanum. Mathor and second one of the angle also we have considered. So start from AOC. So you should start from BOD because A is corresponding to B and then O is center and C is corresponding to D. Okay. So the angle AOC is equal to angle BOD since vertically opposite. Vertically opposite. Okay, right. So these two angles are vertically opposite, are equal. Okay, therefore the triangle AOC is concurrent to the triangle BOD since which criteria? Angle, side, angle. Already you have learned angle, two angles included side. Okay. What are the two angles? A and O. Okay. So, two angles included side. So, A side. Okay. Angle, side, angle, concurrence. That's it. And next one, fourth one, show that the sides opposite to the equal angles in a triangles are equal. Show that the sides opposite to the equal angles, opposite to the equal angles in a triangles are equal. Opposite angles on the equal chali na mana chain ma prove panano. Okay. Example 4, the given diagram A, B, D, C. Okay, so what are the statements are given? Show that the sides opposite to equal angles. So opposite sides having the equal angles we have to prove. Okay, enna prove pannu opposite sides odaya angles vandu equal appdin solli nama prove panna pora. Okay, so what are the data given in a triangle ABC? The angle B is equal to angle C, is it? To prove, what we prove? The sides are equal. Okay, so AB is equal to AC. So we have to draw the one of the line from A to D. Okay, line from A to D, the perpendicular bisector to draw the line. Segment BC. Okay, in a triangle AD. Okay, after draw the line, perpendicular line, we have considered the first triangle ADC. Okay, and the triangle ADB. ADB. ADC and ADB. Okay. Here the distance these two are equal. Okay, so BD is equal to DC. These two distance are equal and the common AD is equal to AD common for the both triangle. Okay, common for the both triangle. And also given angle B is equal to angle C. Okay, so each of the triangle, the triangle ADB is equal to ADC. ADC is equal to 90 degree. Okay, so degree 90 degree. Then BAD, the angle BAD is equal to CAD, angle CAD. Okay, using the angles and property of triangle, sum of three angles is 180 degree. Okay, angle sum property of triangle. Okay, angle sum property of triangle. Then the triangle ABD is concurrent to the triangle ADC. Okay, ABD, ADC. Yes, satisfy the angle, okay, angle, side angle, angle, side angle concurrency is satisfied. Okay, A, C, D. Angle, side angle concurrency. Say satisfy here AB is equal to AC. That's it. Okay, right. And next one of the example 5. In the figure ABC is a triangle. Yeah, BD and CE are the perpendicular to AC. So perpendicular bisector is given, okay, perpendicular to AC and AB respectively. If BD, the line segment BD is equal to CE, show that the triangle BCD, BCD is concurrent to CBE. Okay, we will continue in this place. Example 5. Solution. So the triangle, okay, A, B, C and BD is perpendicular to the ACA and CE is perpendicular to AB respectively. If given in triangle ABC, BD is perpendicular to AC. Okay. இதுக்கு இந்த லைனுக்கு இது என்னமா பெர்பண்டிகுலர் அண்ட் இசி தீஸ் ஆர் ஆல் கிவன் ஓகே இசி எஸ் பெர்பண்டிகுலர் டு பிஏ perpendicular to BA and AB. And also the BD is equal to the distance, this one and this one. Okay, equal is given. BD is equal to CE. Then the triangle, to prove the triangle ABCD, this one is concurrent to the triangle CBE, this one triangle, okay, CBE. Okay, these are all the given datas. Okay, and triangle ABC, the BD is perpendicular to AC and EC, CE is perpendicular to BA. Okay, and then the line segment BD is equal to EC. Okay, to prove the triangle BCE, okay, is equal to BCD. Okay, BCD is equal to CBE. You have to prove. So now we have considered the triangle BCD. Okay, in triangle BCD and the triangle CBE. CBE. You have considered these two triangles. These two lines are equal. The line segment are equal. Okay. So B D is equal to CE are equal. Then the both triangle having the common line segment, is it? This triangle and this triangle having the common base BC. So BC and CB common side. Okay, and next one, the angle, this angle is 90 degree, this also 90 degree. Okay, BDC, the angle BDC is equal to angle CEB equal to 90 degree. Therefore, which criteria is satisfied here? Right hand side criteria. Okay, right hand side, right angle hypotenuse side, okay. So the triangle BCD is concurrent to the triangle CBE since RH is concurrents. That's all. Why do you say this RH is concurrence here? So one angle is 90 degree and the bases are equal. So the hypotenuse side, which one is hypotenuse here? AD and CE are hypotenuse. Okay, so hypotenuse also equal. Therefore, the triangle BCD is concurrent to the triangle CBE. It satisfies the criteria RH is concurrence. Okay, the homework exercise 13.2. First two problems are homework. Okay, exercise 13.2. Thank you. 1 and 2. Okay, 1 and 2 are the homework. The first problem, state the condition. So which criteria is satisfied? Already we have seen these two type of criteria in the examples. Okay, and next one, a triangle ABC and triangle PQR, two concurrent triangles. Say the corresponding part which is concurrent to the given sides or angles of the following. So you have draw the two type of triangles as concurrent triangles. You have to measure the angles and triangles. Okay, so equal, you have to draw the equal triangles, concurrent triangles. After you have write the corresponding angles and corresponding sides. Okay, I hope you are understood the example problems. If you have any doubt, you can ask a doubt to me. Everyone should complete the homework. Okay, if you have any doubt, you can ask. Thank you, students.